Venimos aquí a una boutique chapina, tipo chapín. Quiero comprar mi traje, mucha, un trajecito para la boda de mi sobrino Quique. A Quique te voy a llevar bien disfrazado. Buenas tardes, señorita. Ando buscando un traje de boda. No hay traje. Oh, usted no es la... Señorita, usted escondida. Oh, no, no la miro, es que soy cieguito.
La verdad que sí.
Buenas tardes, mire, pues ando buscando un traje de hombre típico de allá de mi pueblo.
Esa María, mire, tiene mis
pies. A ver.
Llama la atención,
es
amarilla, la que tiene más color.
Es que a mí me gusta así.
Por eso esa es.
Así como
cualquiera esta. ¿Cualquiera esta o la amarilla? ¿Cuál de las dos quieres? Se mira más coloridas.
Cualquiera de estas típicas. De lo típico. Es que las tallas de Guatemala a veces son muy pequeñas.
Sí, eso es lo que viene también.
Madre.
Le habla.
Madre.
Le habla.
¿Qué siente que se le va a casar un nieto? ¿Qué?
Sí.
¿Qué siente? Estar en una boda de su nieto.
Pues estoy.
Nieto, hijo, porque pues usted lo crió también. Aquí que pues usted lo crió, ¿no? Prácticamente. Usted lo crió prácticamente.
Es mi hijo.
Ajá.
Yo lo crié en la casa.
Ya. Llevemos a mi mamá para allá, para sentarla. ¡Qué pasiones! ¿Cómo estás?
Israel, ¿y vos sabes?
Aquí, mira.
Claro.
Igual. ¿Todavía estás viendo allá o aquí?
Sí, allá, todavía.
Ya. ¿Calidad?
Sí, ya andamos echando la gana.
Sí, no hay para dónde. Calorón que hay ahorita.
Ya está pasivo eso.
Ya ves, aquí hoy fue, es un día caliente aquí.
Sí, está.
Me dijeron de que hoy va a estar, pero sí. Gracias a Dios aquí. Bueno, donde es cómodo es allá en la casa, ya sí.
Igual, ya.
Sí. El clima es diferente. ¿Y solito veniste?
Sí.
¿No trajiste novia?
No.
¿Todavía no tenés esposa?
Sí, ya tengo
que. Eso sí también. Thank you.
gather here today to celebrate the love and commitment of two incredible souls, Shruti and Enrique. Welcome to your wedding celebration. As we celebrate this special day, invite us to ponder a timeless question that lies at the heart of our gathering. What is love? Love is a superpower that gently nudges you to surrender to its innate wisdom. When two souls meet and choose to walk together and share their lives, communication, honesty, respect, appreciation are essential ingredients to help partners navigate through the joys and sorrows, the ups and downs of life. Shortly after Shruti and Enrique started dating, they invited me over for dinner at his home. Enrique and I discovered our shared enthusiasm for camping and bonded easily. I was also thrilled to learn that Shruti, who was not used to camping, had begun to join Enrique in his outdoors adventures.
Enrique, mi amor, our day has finally arrived. There are not enough words to express my love for you. I still remember the very first day I met you. I went to a salsa bachata night to learn how to dance. And at the end of the night, you came up to me with the biggest smile and confidence and asked me to dance bachata. And I said yes. Little did I know that my life was gonna change forever. And when our love story began, I immediately knew that I had found my future husband, and that one day, I didn't know how or when, but I was going to marry you. You are the love of my life, my best friend, my soulmate. Being with you feels like home, and I can't imagine being without you. You are so special and an incredible person. And I te amo, mi amor.
Wow. I don't know how I'm gonna keep up. Shruti, when I first met you, you captured me with your overwhelming beauty. And shortly after, you became my friend. Even from the first time we hang out, I knew you were someone so special, so unique. I know I had to have you. And the fact that you and I had the same taste in music, chata and salsa and merengue. 3 years ago, it took me one night to say yes. I think you remember that night, coming with balloons, red roses, and your favorite bottle of wine. You made me pizza, and that's the best pizza I ever had. So delicious. I was over the moon thinking how I finally find the love of my life. That night, I found my forever dancer, and I surely did. Dancing is always going to be with us forever. As we get older, wrinkly, even more hips cannot move, I'm still going to take you to dance, okay? So you got to remember that.
Okay. Enrique, please take Shruti's ring in your hand. And Shruti, please take Enrique's ring in your hand. Enrique, please place Shruti's ring on her finger and repeat after me. I give you this ring as a symbol of my love and commitment. I promise to love you for all the days of our lives. Shruti, please place Enrique's ring on his finger and repeat after me. I give you this ring as a symbol of my love and commitment. I promise to love you for all the days of our lives. And now the moment you all have been waiting for. By the power that is entrusted in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Thank you.
Oh,
¡Felicidades! No more mojito for you. Parece, va.
Hello, your virus has computer.
Okay, scammer.
Oh, va que sí.
Yes.
Tú también, va. Tú eres una ingrata.
La cara se me hizo, tío.
Thank you.
sé que eres especial, hermana.
Es que yo lo vi a todo calladito.
Salud, Roberto. Por mi próxima boda. Puro petróleo. Puro petróleo. No, estoy jugando. A ver a quién le tomo foto. Carmen va a ser la próxima, la next. O Glenda.
Nosotros.
Pues ustedes ya se amarraron, todavía no. Todavía no. Bien, ya va. Ya. Bueno, va que Glenda ya lo perdió. ¿Ya lo entrevisté?
Ya, no.
Sí, dice que estaba.
Charreada de pata de
ese pedo. Sí, sí, ya, va que sí.
Saludame a Chimichurri ahí, por favor.
El gordo este era el rapero.
Él habla hindú.
Oh, hey, el gordo. I'm sorry, my friend.
Ah, ¿en hindú hablarle?
¿El gordo era rapero o ratero?
Este era de la 18, ¿no?
Sí.
Sí, ¿no?
¿Ah? El rapero,
¿no? No, al revés.
Shruti's maid of honor today. 6 years ago, I took a trip that I had dreamed of forever, which was to see Japan during cherry blossom season. Shruti and I met. Believe it or not, we actually bonded in an Italian restaurant. We were so sick of Japanese food, but over our plates of pasta, we just realized how similar we were, our personalities, our life stories, and something really special.
Uh-oh.
12 years ago, this month actually, I met Shruti at my first job out of college, and my first impression of her was, damn, this girl is really tall. And I remember she was so welcoming, and I was blown away by how genuine she was. And then Enrique came along. And to be honest, I initially had my guard up at first. You know, men can be trouble. My role is always proceed with caution.
Me trae tantas cosas que decirles, que me da que se me olvida porque están emocionados de lo que me está pasando. Ha sido una persona muy especial para mí, porque Pau me ha dejado una persona que ha estado al día, que me ha perdido, ha sido él. Gracias, Enrique. Gracias, Chico.
And I met Shruti 13 years ago in our master's degree program. And we would just talk, and our conversations were so valuable. She would talk about her life, what things were going on in her life and what she wanted, but she always had this vision board of what she really wanted in a person. And to me, I didn't have a checklist for a man that I wanted, though I got my best friend there.
Hello, everybody. My name is Jeanette. But I see him like my little brother. He grew up with us since he was 3 years old. And with all the respect to Shruti, I'm going to say that there was a lot of friends of mine who wanted to date him.
Emotional, damn it!
But he knew what he wanted. And I learned the lesson, because you should never settle for less, because you can find your true love. He did. And we can be any happier that he found Shruti. We all love her. She's such a beautiful girl. We welcome to our family. We love you.
Un aplauso por Orna. Ahora estamos a Lita, Morán, por favor, Enríquez, Remo. Un aplauso por Orna.
Buenas tardes.
querido público, me siento muy agradecida que Dios me dio esa oportunidad de estar en la boda de mi hijo. Y que Dios les bendiga y bendiga a esta princesita, porque Dios dijo en su palabra que el hombre que no es bueno busque solo, sino que busque su compañera. Y Dios le escuchó a mi hijo, porque encontró una princesita linda, que yo quiero a esta princesita y a toda la familia. A todos, a tus padres, a tu familia, porque estamos muy agradecidos con mi Señor, porque dijo que el hombre tiene.
Firstly, I would like to thank Grandma Lita for her unconditional love and support throughout my life. I also would like to thank my mom and dad in Guatemala. Next, I would like to thank Shruti's mama, and dad for welcoming to your family. Thank you for raising such a beautiful, smart one.
Un aplauso, por favor. Muchas gracias, un aplauso, por favor. Que se escuche toda la gente ese aplauso.
Okay, we have all the single ladies. Yeah, okay. We have all of them, right? Okay, fine, are you ready? You ready? You ready? Okay, here we go. Okay, here we go, here we go. One. One, one, one. Two. Give it up for the winner. Give it up. Hey, a la una. One. La vas a perder. No. Just throw it. No, behind you. Like this one. Yeah, there you go. And a bunch of sea. Just throw it, okay? A la una. One. A las dos, two and a half. A las dos, here we go, one, two, and three. come on, guys. Give it up for the winner. Come on, give it up for the winner, guys. Give it up for the winner.
Bye.